We begin with the relationship between police and the community. Back in April, a 26-year-old Sudanese man was killed in Portland during a police-involved shooting. David Okot's killing sparked outrage among some in the city's Sudanese community. And since then, there have been several clashes between Sudanese young people and police. News 8's Tracy Sabol joins us live from police headquarters with an update and more on what folks in the Sudanese community are saying now. Good evening to you, Trace.
Good evening, Tori. Well, Sudanese we talked to said their community is just like everyone else's. It's just that a few bad apples are spoiling the cart and making a bad name for everyone.
The name Portland is the best in America for us as the Sudanese people.
Bana Napier says he came here from the Sudan to build a better life and has enjoyed living here in Maine. But he's upset about the trouble that some young Sudanese people are causing in his Riverton neighborhood. So he says he's glad the police are patrolling the area.
Yeah, their duty. It is their duty. Maybe they, we told them, if you want to come here, especially start from 11 going downward there, that is the time need police to be here.
In any community, there's about people. We have an African say that in any jungle is a snake.
Dominic Suru runs a camp for Sudanese children. He says most of the young people are good kids, but of course there are troublemakers who are shedding a bad light on everyone.
I guess we need to be careful when we're talking about community or we're talking about a particular group, not because of one person made a wrong choice, we claim the whole community.
Certainly, if it was any characterization that the Sudanese or Somali communities were in some way bad, that's an incorrect assessment. In fact, I have found just the opposite.
However, Portland Police Chief James Craig says what is wrong is some of the behavior by a few who have thrown things at police officers and yelled threats.
We don't think that a large number of the ones creating a problem even live in the area. They visit the area and they come into another community and create a problem.
And to stop those problems from happening and build a better understanding, Chief Craig says he is trying to recruit what he calls is Portland's first immigrant police officer. And he hopes that that police officer will come from the Sudanese community. Live at police headquarters, Tracy Sabol, News 8.